is.
Bhagavad Gita, it says, Tad vidhi paripatim paripashtim sevya upadekshan pitevyam jnanastha prakashmi. So, to approach the spiritual master, we should try to do it in such a way that we are feeling submissive, that we want to render service, and that we want to inquire from such a personality. So, this has to be the mood of the qualified disciple, of somebody who is actually sincerely seeking the absolute truth. He has to want to approach such a personality with complete submissiveness, understanding that this personality, he has come amongst us to deliver us out of the darkness of ignorance. So when we meet such a personality, we should try to render service to such a personality. And in any way we can, we should try to please him. And in so doing, then by his mercy, automatically we will be blessed with knowledge and detachment in this world. And from that knowledge and detachment, we will be able to give full concentration to the pastimes and activities of the Lord. And we will become happy. Happy within ourselves and happy to understand what we have received by the grace of the spiritual master. So when I first came to Krishna consciousness, I could not understand what the spiritual master was, what is Gurudev. Still, I am very much in ignorance, but I am gradually, very slowly understanding what is the method of getting the mercy of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. And that is by pleasing Gurudev. So somehow or other, I am hoping and praying that I can render some little service to Srila Narayan Maharaj, and hope to, in any way I can, try to push on with the mission of all of the acharyas, and learn to become a very qualified instrument in this great mission of Rupa Goswami.
First, I offer my unlimited humble obeisances to the lotus feet of both my Diksha Guru, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, and my Shiksha Guru, Srila Narayan Maharaj, simultaneously, and I offer all my humble obeisances to all the assembled devotees. Srila Narayan Maharaj was speaking today about love and the absence of it in this material world. So as he was speaking, I was remembering a class of his that I had attended about 3 years ago in Vrindavan, where he was quoting from Ritrasura's instructions on love, which was later on quoted by Jiva Goswami in his Priti Sandarbha. That is, he gave the example of a little baby bird. And the baby bird is waiting for his mother all day. And finally, at the end of the day, the mother bird comes with a big worm. And the baby bird immediately grabs the worm. So it seems like this is love on the part of the baby bird. But actually, the baby bird, although apparently waiting for his mother, was really waiting for the worm. Then the next example is of the calf and the cow. The baby calf is waiting for his mother cow all day long also. And finally, at the end of the day, the mother cow comes, and the baby cow with his mouth grabs the udder of the cow and begins drinking her milk. So this is
Jai Jai Radha Rama Hari Bo. I'm not going to be able to do that.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. help in preaching. So I'm indebted to you all.
You understand in your house.
You have taken remaining all. Those who have not taken, they should leave.
Now there's a very nice, wonderful Krishna Prasadam feast which has been prepared this afternoon, and we'll be serving it out here in the hall. So everybody please take to your full satisfaction. Mahaprasade Govinde,
Mahaprasade Govinde,
Nama Brahmani Vaishnave,
Nama Brahmani Vaishnave,
Arpakam Nivatam Rajam,
temple up top and ashrams down below. There are these eight rooms, 12, looks like 12 rooms. So there's about four devoted rooms.
Kitchen, everything downstairs?
Kitchen upstairs. bigger room.
But he is trying to make it.
There will only be bathrooms and
you want to show the temple room?
You have spent
I've spent around about $30,000 already. But it costs what we cost for the land. So it's about $60,000. Because we built this other dwelling here too. And there's a temple room. And over the road here, we leased this property straight over there. It's 133 acres we've got.
Leased
here? Here we own this.
Five acres.
Yes.
And there?
133
acres. But not owning, only leasing.
Only leasing.
How many years you can lease?
It's continuous for me.
But not 100 or 20 or 10, 30 years?
I'm trying to get a 100-year lease on it. Proper 100 years. So that we can build a Vedic village then. So the Vedic can go and build a Vedic village. And then some of the temple. This is your temple.
No, this is Patanaba Koryama.
What is the name of this place?
The area is called Chillingham.
Chillingham?
Yes. And we call this Nugadai Giri.
That is the name of Gaurgovinda Maharaj's birthplace, yes?
Yeah. What is the village he lived in?
The village that Gaurgovinda Maharaj was born and lived. Gadai Giri in Orissa.
You want to show the temple?
Yes, okay.
Yes, it's too beautiful. A goal is a goal.
We left just before.
Done it. You know what he said? He said, actually, you could ride with us.
I could?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
So you put Rajanathan back in ride three and then you ride the front. But I said actually it's more room for Maharaj.
Yeah, I know. Well, that's sweet of him.
Everyone come in?
Living your duties?
Govardhanadhari, he's making all arrangements for me to come and see you. But every day, making arrangements. When I need to come, he's making it very easy to come and see you. Ordinarily, it would be difficult.
She's always in mind.
Good day. We're wondering when you'll come to see Radha Govardhanadhari. And you go with that. What day will you come?
Put it down. Do you have any objection?
Inside. In the heart they have objection.
If you have any objection, I will hear you. And if not, then I want to be there. And to offer my family to the Swami, the most sweet of Swami. But if there is any problem or objection for me, then I should not. Because everywhere I see Swamiji sitting, he is sitting here?
Yeah. I just stuck there.
When there is a band, any Swamiji is not there. Never was there any band or control. They did not like it. in his last days, someone wanted to control him, but he was so much unhappy for this. He wanted to control him. To control so many people.
This can be used for Sunday program. Please, looking forward to have some. Before even the temple established, ask the audience if they like to come. Because the digs are already here. We could have a regular Sunday program, Sunday feast, gathering here.
Any plan to
develop?
Yes. Yes. We want to establish proper Namahata. Huh?
Namahata.
And do programs around the area. There's quite a few people around the area which we go and see. The Namahata programs at their place and like that. And we're only a short distance from the Gold Coast, so we can go and preach up there. There's lots of people out there.
How much distance from Gold Coast?
About 45 minutes drive, same distance to get here to the Gold Coast. So we'll do that.
No semi town or anything nearby?
Other towns? Smaller towns?
Yes, there's another town which is only about a quarter of an hour from here, and it's called Tyogam.
Far away?
15 minutes.
15 minutes. And that has a lot more people. It has something like 3,000-4,000 people living there. It's quite a big place. We can also hold programs there and invite people across from there.
Can we try to develop?
If it is your desire, Gurudev, we can do. No problem.
In Australia, there should be any center. Yeah. That all devotees can be inspired. Sometimes we can come. They should be helped because now so many devotees are coming.
Guru, we needed to form a trust. So, I'm seeking, with your permission, if you would become one of the trust, so it make it for sure. I mean, a security for everyone that they would in this way would help, because offered to you anyhow. So you should, your name should be there in that trust that has been formed. So it would be legal, legalize it, and then develop it.
You also think more. What you tell me, I will obey to develop this and also to help devotees.
I mean, this is for the establish a charity. So anything money comes goes for the charity project, and everything goes for the temple and for development and for charity, for serving the devotee, for serving.
Property, they will not give anything.
No.
If it is public or
public, yes.
Devotees, it may come.
No one get one penny, only everything for the institution.
Krishna Das, Atta Kirtan Kara.
Guru?
Just you can come. Well, place. Or you want to
stand up?
Then you can take any chair.
No, I am comfortable.
There are so many chairs.
Jai Sri Sri Guru Gauranga Gandha Sura
Purva Jai
Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai
Arana Padma.
In your tune, because all are in fault.
All can follow his tune also.
No, you can. Sri Guru Charana Padma Kevala Bhakti Sadhana.
Sri Guru Charana Padma Kevala Bhakti Sadhana.
Prabhu Nityananda,
And he came in Bhandirvan. Jamuna was flowing there. He sat under the tree, banyan tree, and that was called Bhandirvat. All covered boys keeping Krishna in center, making 1, 2, 3
circle.
So many circles. Those who are far away from Krishna, those who are backside of Krishna, those who are inside, here, there, all saw that Krishna is sitting in front of me, joking me and giving me something and taking something. All there making me. Cows there, sitting there, and they saw that very beautiful grasses and very green horses. Grasses are in front. So keeping Krishna in backside, they began to
graze.
Began to go towards grasses. But when they reached the place, they saw the more green is found. So this way they went on so much far away from Krishna, leaving behind. At last they reached a place where there was no green grass, anything. There was only sand and sand. And in sand there are so many grasses, so tall. That is called Munjatavi, Munja. And they are all dried in summer. They are so high that so many elephants can go, and they cannot come out. But when cows entered that forest of these grasses, they went, but they were not finding any way to come out of that forest, and they forgot their way. At that time sun was in the heat, and it was summer day. The cows began to cry, so much heat, they could not bear. They are so much thirsty, began, as if they will die. In this way, they were wanting to come out of that dense process, but no way they are found. The cowherd boy, they were making so much jolly things, taking each other, playing something. One boy told that where are our cows? These are our wealth. Where? They could not find. They began to run here and there to search, but they don't wanted any suggestion from Krishna. They also left behind Krishna and they went to search. They followed the cows by their grasses coming from mouths, and they have taken the cows, the grasses, by this, understand?
Tracks.
By the shine. No fruit came.
Trail of
grasses coming.
Falling from the mouth.
A trail.
They entered, and they became also like that. So much thirst, so much heat, upper side, and lower everything, and all the sense were like burning. They began to cry. In the meantime, some demons of cons saw that all cows and friends are together here, and Krishna and Baldev is not here. So we should give fire in this, and they will all die. And then Krishna and Baldev themselves, they will die without cause. See? So that is why they made fire in that forest. And in a moment, the friend of fire came with chariot. That is when came and took the flames from here to there, and everywhere fire. And it was dry grass. It began to go so high, and in a moment, all the cows and friends were surrendered by Vishan. Vishan means
dangerous
fire. They saw that there is no way. Now you are back. So they shut their eyes and go, "Oh Krishna, oh Baldev, you are so far. We have no way to be accepted by in this fire, deep fire. We are taking your shelter. We know that you are equal to Narayan, so you have so many powers. So save us. Advance Krishna. Don't worry. Why you are not telling before all these things? Why you are living me? Cows also living me? Don't worry. Close your eyes. They close their eyes all, and they saw that when they open, they saw that all cows are under the shade of
Gandhi.
So smooth, so sweet, so cool there. And they were cutting like
chewing.
And somewhat like sleeping. Very easy. And boys saw that they have come to that on the shade of that tree, Krishna is there, and we were giving something to him as before they were doing. No trace of anything, no suffering, nothing. Here you should know that cows are like indriyas.
Senses.
Go means
senses.
Senses. This, stomach, all. Five. Karmindriya and five Gyanindriya. Five
working senses, knowledge acquiring
senses. These are like cows. Or all the senses are like cows. What is the grass? What we require, worldly requirements. Each other, house and wife, husband, children, to make them happy, to be happy, to take something for this, to see very beautiful things, all attachments. These are green grass. We are saying that, oh, this grass is not good, this wife is not so good. We should try to bring new. And the girls are thinking that, oh, this my friend is not open. oh, this person must be very generous and very kind to me, and we will be very friend. But friend, again, it's all very dangerous person. Dangerous girl. So many problems. So all these worldly attachments are like grasses, or indriyas are like cow. Keeping Krishna service, all the cows or indriyas not serving Krishna but serving all requirements, always busy for collecting all these things. They are going forward, 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 not seeing backward towards Krishna. Here, cows are going, and after their master's five herd boy, our souls is like that, leaving Krishna behind. First senses went, and after that followed the master of the senses, that is souls, also took behind of Krishna, and they began to go forward, forward, forward. Where forward? In the sea of dhamsa.
Destruction.
Very big fire. No end. No way to save. And that is why sometimes we take poison or suicide. So, if we call at that time, surrendering in every way in the lotus feet of Krishna and Balaram, suddenly they will come. They will surely come, they must come. They will tell that, close your eyes, means why Krishna told for them? Krishna knew that they are my friends. Once upon, I took some earth in my mouth.
They complained against.
Complained to my mother, and the mother came and so much chastised. Now if they will see that I am taking fire in my mouth, they will give up their life. And if not give up the life, then they will complain to Yashoda, Maya, and then mother will come and give a good lesson to me, and they will be happy and clapping. So he tell that, you should not say, you should close do like this, close your eyes. They thought that Krishna knows some mantra, jadu and tona,
magics.
Magic is not done, or mantra is not recited in front of anyone. Like there is written. No?
Secretly.
So he wants something secretly to do. That is why they followed. And when they closed their eyes, and after Krishna told us, see where we are.
Open
your eyes, at once you saw. They are so happy there, easy there. They are playing with among them. And cows are sitting there and chewing and very happy. So, if we will neglect Krishna, who is always with us here, like cowherd boys and cow always with Krishna. So Krishna is always with us here. For a moment he did not leave us. But if we neglect and give up him, taking our surrenderness to him, oh, fine. We are monarch of all. We can do everything. There is no God, nothing. And we will rely on our power, then Krishna will give up. Then that helps. But if you will be like Arjuna, surrender solely to his feet, then he will take care. And then he will be so happy. There are so many good grasses, sweet grasses with Krishna. What these grasses? They can engage our senses to taste Krishna beauty, Krishna remnants, Krishna pastimes, everything there, but all are aprakrita.
Transcendental.
And here everything, it seems that is so beautiful, so tasteful, but all are more than pleasant. But we don't believe these words of Srimad Bhagavatam. It has been told in Srimad Bhagavatam this story. So we should try to read Srimad Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitamrita, but try to take essence of all these things and try to follow from this moment. Not we will try to do it from tomorrow, after day tomorrow. What you want to do tomorrow, you should do
today.
Not today.
Immediately.
I will serve my Gurudev from tomorrow. I will adopt all your teachings and I will try to follow from tomorrow. Give me some time. In a week or in a month or in a year, I will be perhaps strong to follow. And if you are great, what will I do from this moment? But how can I be? Because I have served them for a long time, like ganja, afim, beds, associations, and everything. If I am not taking, then I become ill, upset, I cannot do anything, headache so much, pain here. Just will give his strength if you are decided that from this time at once. It is not very hard and it asks to complete the temple, but it is very hard to complete this temple. And we should all try to make this temple very solid and strong. Then lakhs and lakhs temples will be. We'll have to give up this temple and we'll have to go there. Then who will look after? We think that, if I am doing this, it will be very facility for me, helping for me. If you are completing, but no facility. If I build this temple, if you are building lakhs and lakhs temples, but you are trying to cure yourself, your mind, to be in control. If mind is not in control, your senses are not in control. No need of, they will not help. We see that in Australia, Bhavananda Prabhu met Mayapur like more than heaven. And he has spent more than lakhs dollars. He brought elephants. He brought deer. He did so many things. Beautiful temple. But where he is to serve that temple? He is serving. Then what is the use of making so many temples? Why not you are trying to make this temple? I can help so much for this. But I'm poor, I cannot give so many dollars to. But you can collect on my name if you want.
No cheating.
Huh?
No cheating in your name shouldn't be used as a cheating purpose. Collect money.
Swamiji did not consider that my name should be cheated. Dollar cheating? What will he do? He will see and sometimes laugh and he wanted to take him in Krishna consciousness, but we went towards sense consciousness. So we should try to do it. Don't indulge so much worldly things. We have come for this. I think that for 1 year, 2 years, not more than 5 years, I'm going to live here. I will have to go. Anyhow, you have all together, you have survived me, and you are serving so much that I am here. Otherwise, I have gone to the lotus feet of my Gurudev and Swami where they are now serving Krishna. So, we should try to be very strong in Krishna consciousness. Not by body, but by soul, Atma, soul, always serving. If you are doing, then lakhs and lakhs temples are there. We are seeing, where is the temple and about place of Krishna in Mathura? In Dwarka he built so
royal palaces.
Palaces. Not any were found in whole world. But where they are? Where is Ajopya? Where is that Nodir? At that time, scattered in so many miles and nine islands, lakhs and lakhs, there were tutors. We cannot count the number of students. In Dwarka, it has been told that 5 crores or more than that, there were only Sanskrit teachers. How many Jadvansi children and how Jadvansi and Parijat Pushpa are there? Heaven's council.
Sudharma
Sabha was there, Krishna was there, all were there. But where she is now? So don't lose your most of. Very good time in collecting all these things. Try to develop Krishna consciousness. If you will develop, then so many temples will be. If you will want, it will be in 1 year, it will be complete. But try to also do this. If we cannot give up our chase, then what? Arjuna come.
Lust.
Then how will we can cure? It will be then also everything in that temple. If there are no bona fide devotees, but it will be a place of making merry and all these things. No?
Enjoying.
Gaur Pranam.
Deo!
Chali.
No, why not? It's yours.
And mine, no, no. Everybody's tried to be a boss. Rule it over, isn't it? And the boss is here. One boss, not so many boss, Baba.
Go Nishananda.
Go Nishananda.
She can be repainted. She's here. Maybe she can do it. I know. She's an artist.
What are you doing?
Painting.
Yourself?
Yes.
You have done?
These were installed some time back. They were installed some time back in 1987. Mm. And they were worshipped just till recently, but the paint can't start to come off. I asked Gurgavinda Maharaj, he said to cease worship and repaint, and then he reinstalled, he said.
Yes, sir, paint.
So we know we're going to paint. These were originally for the Bali temple.
Bali.
Yes, but instead of going there, they came here. Right. And we have Radha and Krishna coming as well.
Maybe that this temple should be complete.
Yeah. Radha and Krishna are also coming. Same size.
If not, there is no heart, but there should be.
Yes, they will be.
So all the devotees can
not
it was ready for
you. So high.
What do you want this?
Banana. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want some water?
Yes.
No.
All the devotees quickly.
Yeah.
We can go.
Car is behind.
Car is ready. If you want to go.
These places are not yours, because it's ready. That should never happen. You know.
This one here likes to eat snakes.
Don't bite her.
Very careful.
This is my children, that's Radhi.
Radhi.
This one.
Is Lalita.
No, the other one is
May, right?
Oh, what, Jampi?
May.
Yeah, Jampi. Yeah,
he
yeah.
Could be. In the swings.
Temple.
We have lots of fruit trees. Oh!
Again, one more.
Rai Krishna, you say that this guava is from Vrindavan.
This particular tree here, the seed comes from Vrindavan. And it produces so much fruit every year.
You want some fruit then?
Yes, you want
some more. Exactly.
You are okay? How you are feeling?
Good.
Yeah? Okay.
Yes.
You
want to come with me or go with someone?
Not a good one.
Let me do it first again.